Hey guys, welcome to Math Tech. Today we'll be learning how to download photos from Picsart, and now let's dive right in. Now to download photos from a Picsart app, first open up a Picsart app on your phone, and after opening your Picsart app, guys, you land on this interface, which is the home interface of Picsart. And on this interface, at the bottom of the screen, you can see a bunch of icons available for us. Tap on the folder icon at the bottom right corner of the screen, just beside the plus button. Tap on it and you land over here, which is the My Files section of your Picsart account, where you can see, guys, over here there is a menu available for us. And if we swipe that menu to the left, there is the photos option available for us. Tap on photos and all of the photos on your Picsart account will be available over here, which you had edited or made or uploaded. Now, in order to download photos from over here, simply tap and hold on the photo which you want to download, and this kind of panel will appear when you tap and hold on a photo. Now, in order to download it, you can see the download button available for us over here, just at the left side. Tap on the download button and it will download it on your device, and you can see, guys, it has been downloaded. So with that being said, guys, this is how to download photos from Picsart. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.